Hello. The unicorns are starting to look a little bad. Give them a little freshen up. Good as new. I've got more. Some of these, the valves are stuck together. So you just take a little wooden dowel or something small, thin, and rigid, and you just kind of. And you get it rotted out, and hopefully it'll blow up nice and big and need them a little bit. Get the helium up into the head. Curling ribbon. Always attach a weight to your balloons, you don't want them to fly away. Had that happen, that this unicorn balloon got stuck on the ceiling of the barn. Worse yet, you don't want them to fly away outside. Oh, gone forever. Some places in the world that's illegal. It's technically illegal here, but it's kind of hard to enforce since you don't have your name and your address on your balloons now, do you? Do another. I should have quite a few. These have gotten to be hard to find. I guess it's just the material shortage and general shortages in the balloon industry. All the way down. Just to stop. Move out. Thank you. And add another white. Make sure you turn off your helium tank. If you don't and you leave it turned on, you're likely to come back the next day and find you have no helium. Like everything else, you can't have too many rainbow unicorns. Alright. Yeah. As they say, everything else. Like everything. Isn't that awesome? Put these up. Here we all are. Aren't they wonderful? All right. Till next time. Have fun out there.